Sweet is the hope, as it was for the son of the schoolmaster. I was born in Southampton, July 17, 1674. He's said to have shown remarkable precocity in childhood, beginning the study of the Latin in his fourth year, and writing respectable verses at the age of 7. At the age of 16, he went to London to study in the Academy of the Reverend Thomas Rowe, an independent minister. In 1698, he became assistant minister of the independent church there in London. In 1702, he became pastor. In 1712, he accepted an invitation to visit St. Thomas Abbey at his residence of Abbey Park. And as St. Thomas, pressing the quest, made it his home for the remainder of his life. It was a residence most favorably to his health and for the prosecution of his literary labors. He did not retire from ministerial duties, but preached as often as his delicate health could permit. Watts died November 25th, 1748. I was buried at Bonnie Fields. A monumental statue was erected in Southampton, his native place. And there is also a monument to his memory in the south choir of Westminster Abbey. Happy, says the great contemporary champion of Anglican Orthodoxy, will be that reader whose mind is disposed by his verses or his prose to imitate him in all, but his non-conformity to copy his benevolence to men and reverence to God. Memorials of Westminster Abbey, page 325.